Hey guys, Hellgater here, and welcome back to another episode. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing to be notified of all future content. And if you're enjoying the content, please leave a like and or comment and let me know what you think. Let's fire up the teleportarium and jump straight in. All right, guys, we are back in Noble Fates. So in the last one, we built up the first set of apartments, which actually turned out pretty cool, I think. I would like to get a few more things set up in here. And I want to build like a main building, like a keep. Like this area was okay in the very beginning, but I'd like to tear these out and put in a full building. And hey, where'd the carbuncle go? Wait, what the hell? I didn't realize it disappeared. Huh. Okay, so how do I tear out all of these? So just dismantle, I guess? Okay, I want to make sure it wasn't including mine. Dismantle that. These two. Doesn't include in mine, right? Okay. Dismantle that. And let's see what happens from there. We need food too. Again, as always. Who doesn't like this? So the only person that does is Wendy. A lot of people don't like it. Or if we just pick up a bunch of it anyway so that our people aren't starving. If they have to eat it, they have to eat it. I could always use more corn seeds. Not that we can plant much of it right now. Corn. Alright, have we got any other BS that we don't need? We have a ton of deer leather. Is that a 49? Yeah, good. Okay. Yeah. Did we? What is this? Oh, we found a whole ton of copper. That's right. Okay, that way we can keep building with that. That's right, William wants that piece of gear. Isn't I having him try to make it though? He wants a lower gear. So expected is 41. That takes 24 cotton. Okay, try and make two of those. One of those has got to work out. Yeah, so if I can, I'd like to build a big main building where we can kind of move all of this stuff into and then make the inn bigger. Like maybe connect these two. These things all get built. Yeah. Okay. What are you learning? You're learning stone walls. Okay, that's cool. Have anything to trade? No, not really. Yeah, because what we'll do is we'll build a big stone base. And then we can split it up into different rooms. But it'll be where basically everyone works together. I'm thinking like that big, and maybe this. Okay. All right. Everybody got good weapons this time. You still have a stone axe? Why? A short bow. You got a bronze axe. You got a bronze axe. You got a bronze axe. What are you? Good. You have a stone axe. Why? You take that. Axe. You got a bronze axe. You got a bronze axe. Okay, cool. Go. Where are these guys? Okay, so they're probably gonna try and get in here, right? Okay, who are my archers? Okay, my guy. Come up here. Who else has a bow? You have a bow. You come up here. You have a bow. Here. See these guys here anywhere yet? No. Okay, so you three, I want set to ranged. Okay. Where the hell are they? They just not showed up yet? Did they get lost? Ah, there they are. Okay. All right, so I need silver. Collect all, enlist everybody. Silver, up here. Christoph, up here. Shaft, up here. Wendy is down there, up here. Vicky's already up there. Chris is over there. Jax is already up there, William here. Okay. Wait, why did you jump down, you idiot? Oh my god, dude. How stupid are these people? I mean, seriously. Oh my god. Seriously, I want to poke my own eyes out. No, William's just gonna get his ass handed to him in here. William. Please stop being a moron. Go. Okay, Wendy, stop being a moron. What are you guys doing? Okay. Collect everybody. Okay, everybody kill him. You come over here, you come over here, you come over here, you come over here. You four, hit him. Okay, now hit him. You guys. Go after that person. You kill them. You kill him. You execute them. You execute him. You. Okay. Everybody. So first off, you, first shaft, treat him, you, treat Wendy, where's Wendy, Greet Wendy. You greet Vicky. You greet William. Okay, now Silver try and treat William because I do not understand why he is still effed up and no one's treating him. Okay, why is Vicky still not fixed? Are you guys imbeciles? There we go. All right. Loot. Berry. Okay. Is there a way to lock these doors so that my bumbling buffoons... Okay, so add a lock. And this door, add a lock. Good lord, that was painful. All right, Jax, you get to level up. You're level 9, nice. Could probably add a lock on these too. Fantastic crumbs. Yeah. You guys have anything good? Mending breacher skin helmet? Jeez. Bean juice with cornsies. I like it. That's pretty much it. All right. Okay, did he, or somebody, did they actually create, I see what I'm clicking on, this one, assigned to William, insufficient cotton, because of course, do we have cotton anywhere? Probably not, because it's winter. Okay. Can we make anything here? Here. William hates them. Make two. I don't care if you hate them or not. What are these? Bronze hammers? Okay. Yep. Do you guys have anything good? No. Good, everybody's getting their health back. Why is Kristoff in such a bad mood? What is wrong with you? Need food. Your comfort sucks. Okay. How much good stuff is just chilling over here? Most of this is crap. That's a bronze axe, though. Salvage all that stuff. The stuff that's sitting over here, I don't know why they just ignore it. That's still got all the roofs on them. Yeah, I want to make a big meal hall where they can all go, and a kitchen and stuff like that. Assign it to anybody either. You learning how to make those? Okay, cool. We have room to store all this stuff. I don't even see stuff to hunt out here other than that wolf that's nomming the hell out of that. Okay, you crackhead. You. What wolf? Who else had the bow? I don't remember. What is he doing? Am I losing my mind? No. The hell? All right, level 8. That's good. Nice. Where is Christoph? Christoph, you are down there. Insufficient cotton? What do you need cotton for? Use cotton as fuel. Okay. William hates all of that stuff. That's great. Makes him super useful. He wants hands gear. Whatever, he's gonna have to wait. Vicky, what the fuck are you doing? We have one day left of food. Oops, wrong one. Can you even plant, what do you call it? Oh my God, why can't I think of it right now? Cotton. Of course, it's out of season. Okay, what else can we hunt? I want to hunt cows. I gotta figure out how to do the taming stuff too. Well, they've managed to take all the roofs off. Are you learning Bond's fine crown? Oh, that's what I was gonna do. You, digit, belongings. So you like this better. Take that. Take that, maybe. Wait, where did it go? Oops. Why don't you have pants? You're wearing the old crown. Okay, be fine for now. Why isn't all this stuff getting stored? Are they just trying to do too much all at once? I don't know. Hey, they're actually getting that shit done. The chips wonder. What do you got? A travel meal, soup. Let's grab the cotton seeds, grab the corn, grab the pumpkins, grab seeds. And then, what do we got? Okay, so we're gonna make a kitchen. So get rid of that. Or should we leave the kitchen here? And we just make a much cooler place in here. I think maybe we'll do that. Do you have stuff that's different? Just realized there's two of you here. No. Okay. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to do farming and stuff better, for sure. It's one of the things that I think I am lacking the most in. Is farming and the animal taming and stuff like that. Because I would think that by now we would be a little bit more self-sufficient, I guess. guys don't have nothing. What are you doing? Delivering stone. Why are you not? Okay. Now, butcher the damn thing. You're back to delivering stone. You're a crackhead. My god, butcher it. That's the one thing I hate, is if you assign somebody to hunt, and they kill it, then they hunt it, and then they just walk away. Like, job's done. I hunted. I didn't realize you wanted me to feed people too. That's crazy. Maybe stop shooting the tree, forehead? Holy crap, move down here, you dumbass. No wonder you suck at this. Did he just jump over the wall? You're gonna be the best damn hunter in the entire kingdom. Okay, who is assigned to cooking? Who is the best cook? So jobs, where's cooking? You're a 5. You're a 14. Okay, guess who just got assigned to this? Silver, and these, silver. Jax, I saw you cooking. You can do all those. The Ankh Wanderers. All of that. Okay. Oh, William's back to building. Why are you hungry? Why are you not eating? Hang on. I don't like playing the micromanagement game. It's freaking annoying. Go eat travel meals. You're being stupid. Okay. not hungry anymore. Shut up. Okay. Now, get all these dismantled. Do it now. What you learning? Bronze plate Humes. All right. Okay, so I'd like to build a big table. I'm talking a big table that everybody can sit around. That, and then tabletop. Oh, I should have done it three wide. Let's do that. That way I can put the, put the, columns in the middle. Put the skulls in the middle. Okay. And then lighting. Tabletop, skull, bam, 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 bam. That place should be hella lit up now. And let's do this. Let's unbuild that one. Go build. Not structure. I keep clicking on that. Chairs, throne. So these aren't right next to each other. That. Take that one out. Okay, and then we do structure, walls, stone walls. That and doors, make a stone door. That, and then we'll do other lighting. We can do an iron brazier. Yeah. That, Oh, shit. Okay. We get everybody's attention. The hell did I just do? Wait, what happened to everything that I was just... had... I don't know what I just did. Okay, there we go. Everybody kill him. Are you guys gonna kill this dude or what? Everybody, kill him. Okay. Kill this little pain in the ass. Okay. Hooray. Okay, so build decor walls. Okay, they planted a bunch of cotton. Is there cotton seeds over here? Or corn? Pumpkin, corn. Plant immediately. What are these? Those are out of season. Is that both pumpkin? Oh, they are. Anybody got cotton seeds? Cotton seeds, gimme. Oops. Like, why does it keep going down? Because you're dumb. This. Care about that. Butcher. These are more cotton seeds. Oh, is silver going redonkulous again? Well, we finally made some progress on our castle. It is definitely getting... It takes them a long time to do stuff. Like, I know in other ones that I've played that are similar to this, like, you can tear down stuff pretty easily. I think in this, some stuff is a little more complicated or convoluted to have them do, which kind of sucks, but... At the same time, I get it. It's kind of granular. There are so many things that could make this better that I hope are coming, because I really do enjoy it. I like the quirkiness of it. It's just the having to micromanage certain things that you think would be like spot on, like stuff that you have to do, like hunt when you have one day of food left, you idiots. That should be your top priority. You're all going to die of starvation. That type of thing. That shouldn't happen. But I don't know. I'm not a coder. I have no idea. I don't know how hard it is to make that AI make decisions. So, but like I said, love the game. It is a blast. The quirkiness of it is awesome. I like the animations and stuff like that. I just hope it continues. But have a good one, guys, and we will see you in the next one.